Fuck, do they super glue this bitch on?
Let me help you with that, little buddy.
It's not easy.
Oh, looks like you really struggled with that, little buddy.
Oh, I loosened it, you dick.
Hey, we all have our talents, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, well, you were busy opening jars and pushing a blocking sled around. I was reading literature.
Ah, a man of letters. I'm a bit of a book buff myself. Who are you into?
Heinlein, Asimov, Clark. You probably haven't heard of
them. Sci-fi man. No, I love Heinlein, A Stranger in a Strange Land. What about Bradbury? I'm a little lukewarm on Fahrenheit 451, but Martian Chronicles, come on!
Best.
I haven't gotten to it yet. I'm busy. I'm really busy, though.
Yeah, not really a big Asimov guy. I mean, I'll give him the 3 laws of robotics, but he's mid-list, which is ironic because I love the Russians. Mm. Dostoevsky, Gogol, Chekhov.
Oh, Roman's super into Chekhov. Yeah, and Sulu.
Moron. And that's not irony. A lot of people make that mistake. You, Alanis Morissette. You say ironic when you really mean happenstance, for instance.
Thanks, I could really use a lesson on irony.
Perfect. Here you go. Irony is when you say one thing, but you mean the opposite. For example...
I could stand here all night and soak up this knowledge.
You interrupted me. I was in the middle of telling you what irony is. And then if... Oh, okay. I gotcha.
What just happened?
Very good. You must be the only football-playing lit major ever.
No, I'm pre-med.
You're pre-med?
Yeah.